enchanting and graceful, with gentle bobbing movements. Perhaps those are the best words that can describe Mohiniyattam, the word itself that means the dance of the enchantress. With the female dancer, dressed in stark and simple white and gold, with a minimum of ornaments, with hair tied gracefully in a top knot. The Mohiniyattam dancer symbolizes grace and beauty. In recent times, Mohiniyattam itself has enjoyed a tremendous revival, and in its home state of Kerala, is the most popular sought-after dance style for young girls to learn. While previously, there were many shared similarities with Bharatanatyam, which included many of its items, of late, Mohiniyattam uses the Kerala style of Sopana music for its musical accompaniment. And like all other Indian dance styles, Mohiniyattam also contains within it the three strands of Nritta, pure dance, Nritya, expressional dance, and Abhinaya.
Mama bhagya taru.
Kathakali is Indian classical theatre at its best. With its colourful costumes, billowing skirts, long scarves, wonderful and ornate headdresses, the characters in Kathakali are actors, portraying qualities rather than characters. In fact, part of the makeup are the colours red, green and black, and these denote qualities, the heroic, the demonic and sometimes even the comedic. Kathakali, performed, learnt and practiced exclusively by men at one time, used to have the men also denote and portray the female roles in the stories which are drawn from the Mahabharata, the Ramayana and the Puranas. One of the most fascinating aspects of Kathakali training are the macro and micro teaching of every part of the face. In fact, the eyebrows, the eyes, the pupils, the eyelids, the cheek, the lips, they all have different kinds of movements that require years of arduous training. Kathakali also involves an elaborate lexicon of hand gestures or mudras, one of the most complex and wide and extensive in the Indian dance and theatre vocabulary.
मांझे
वांछित है।